With yesterday's come-from-behind victory, the SCLSU Mud Dogs earned a New Year's Day date with Red Bellew and the Louisiana Cougars in the first annual Bourbon Bowl. But not only has the Waterboy changed SCLSU's fortunes, he's got other teams looking around the sidelines for talent. In fact, yesterday, Michigan, devastated by injury, experimented with their towel boy at wide receiver. But the towel boy ran into a laundry list of problems.